All right, Roger, thank you. Well, people who live in Ogunquit say they have spoken no chain restaurants in their town. But the seaside community with just over 1,200 year-round residents finds itself in a debate over the definition of a chain or formula restaurant.
That's right, Steve. This is a popular Mexican restaurant and has its sights set on a Route 1 location right in the heart of Ogunquit Village. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live with that story tonight. Jim?
Well, Tracy, El Rodeo is a family-owned business. They've got 26 restaurants from Pennsylvania to Maine. There's actually one in South Portland over by the Maine Mall, and they hope to open one right here. But is it a chain restaurant? That's the question, and a majority of Ogunquit residents say, if it is, not in my backyard. A drive along Route 1 in Wells, there's a McDonald's and a Subway, and a Dunkin' Donuts, too. But the chain restaurants stop at the Ogunquit town line. Ogunquit Village prides itself on locally owned eateries, quaint shops, and inns. The residents and business owners say they want to keep it that way. So townspeople were surprised to find out that the people who were behind the Mexican restaurant coming soon at 355 Main Street were the same people who own 26 El Rodeo restaurants. This is the one in South Portland.
We do not want it here. We want to preserve the pristine character of the town of Ogunquit. And once one comes in, it's opening the floodgates for anybody else to come in.
Mary Breen is the owner of Bread and Roses Bakery and the woman behind a petition drive that led to a 2006 referendum where 72% of the voters approved an ordinance banning chain restaurants.
I hate to deny anyone their opportunity to make a living. In my opinion, what it looks like is they've tried to come in the back door knowing full well that we have this ordinance, and they're trying to sneak themselves into the town of Ogunquit.
Ogunquit's town manager says he was told by El Rodeo's owners that they are not a chain or formula restaurant because they don't take orders from a corporation. But the ordinance defines a chain as having similar standardized features.
The owner feels that he's a family-owned business. There's approximately 26 other restaurants, and they're all owned by the family. So therefore, they do not qualify as a formula restaurant. That's his opinion, and our opinion is that 26 sure sounds like a chain. They all look the same, the menu's all the same, and we don't have chain restaurants in Ogunquit.
And the town manager says they could find themselves in the middle of a legal battle where a judge might have to decide whether El Rodeo is in fact a chain restaurant or not. A public meeting is set for this issue, expected to be heated on Tuesday night, October 29th. We attempted to reach the restaurant's lawyer for comment, but they did not return our call. We're live in Ogunquit, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.